Trump's $300 supplemental unemployment benefit is too little too late, Goldman Sachs says.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.